Hello everybody, welcome back to our final video. And in this video, we're going to be working our kamae. So how does our kamae work? So we take the giant step, then we get our sharky fin, we tuck away our chicken wing. So with our kamae, we always want to make sure that our front knee is bent. We never ever keep a leg straight. So we bend it so that we don't see our toes. And then we're going to do one step forward, stepping over one, kia, and then you step back, kia. Now, if you remember what I said in our first video about punching, is that when we punch, we never want our chicken wing to come out. So every time I punch, I rub against my body, kia. And when I step back, rub against the body, kia. So with this block or with this stance, you can even do your block. So we can go agi, yuki, and step back, agi, yuki. You can even do your shuto thrust from there, get our sharky fin up, and we go one, kia, and back, kia, one, kia, two, and kia, and back to you. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see each other again. Oops.